Hi, and welcome to another Affinity Publisher tool tutorial. I'm in Affinity Publisher version 2, and we are looking at the crop tool today. The last two videos, we talked about placing pictures, and in one video, I talked about the picture frame tools, and in this one, I talked about the place image tool. And one thing I pointed out was if you use the place image tool, like I have for placing this picture, we don't have the option to move the photo within the frame. And when we use the frame tools, we do have more flexibility as to scaling the photo within the frame independent of each other. So when we use the crop tool, we can kind of mimic a little bit of those picture frame options, even if we have used the place image tool. So let's turn on the crop tool. It has the same symbol as almost every software that has a crop tool has this kind of like square thing with the tails hanging off. So as I click on it, you'll notice my bounding box. Let's unclick. I usually have a bounding box with these handles that have dots. When I click the crop tool, they change to like little flat lines and corners instead of dots. And so now I can trim this photo in any direction that I want. If I pick a corner, I kind of do it simultaneously. So, but now if I use the crop to make my frame a little bigger, now I can pick up my picture and move it within the frame, similar to how we did when we looked at the picture frame tools. Without the crop tool on, when I have used the place image tool, I don't have that option. But when I do turn the crop tool on, I do have that option. So the crop tool allows you to kind of reposition things, and you can either move the frame around as I'm doing right now, or if I select the picture, I can move the picture within the frame, either way. So this is a way that you can make some adjustments if you've placed an image with the place image tool and you need to do some cropping or some repositioning of your photo within the frame. So I hope that's been helpful. Thanks for watching.